Today we're eating high protein nachos. The macros here are crazy good. That's because we use ground turkey and instead of chips, pork skins. You just gotta try it. Bake a little cheese under there, add some ground turkey, cottage cheese, salsa. I guarantee this meal is gonna fill you up, keep you full. It's so good.